will come to check on you shortly. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Hey, I'm really sorry to ask, but is there any way you could find my niece and bring her here? I can't just leave all these people, but I want to make sure she's okay. Can you help me out?
I had no idea this game's gonna be that intense. Interesting.
Good girl, Pia. Looks like we got here just in time. Little first aid should do the trick. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Easy now. One step at a time. Don't worry, you're safe. Do you remember your name? Where you're from? Well, I can at least tell you where you are. Welcome to Durango. And who am I? The one rescuing you. I know this is going to be hard to hear, but you can't go home. That place is just a memory now. So, you must be hungry. The warp can really take it out of you. Here. It's not much, but it'll get you back on your feet. Okay, let's cover the basics. You're on an island, Ancora, to be exact, and it's no place for new survivors like you. That's why we're building a raft on the northeast shore. Once it's finished, we're off to calmer waters. Care to join us? Yep, thought so. There's still a lot of work to do, so I'm gonna go on ahead. Just follow Pia, she knows the way. Move when you're ready, but don't wait too long. You can talk to me through this. Oh, I almost forgot. Name's Kay. Just Kay. Catch you at the shore.
Hey, can you hear me? Good. All right, just keep heading north. You should look for something to eat along the way. Don't be too picky. You're not gonna find any of your convenience stores around here. I think I saw some date palms near the train. They had plenty of fruit, so go ahead, grab yourself a bite. Go ahead and clean up a bit while you're at it. Brachiosaurus by the lake yet? That's pretty standard wildlife here. So, how you doing? You dizzy or anything? The warp can do that to you. Of course, sometimes it's just shock. Listen, focus on keeping it together. This place will eat you alive if you don't. Okay, I got you this far. It's time for you to help yourself. There's a good lesson here. Don't go anywhere without your knife. Lucky for you, you're easy to make. Start with a blade. There should be a bunch of pebbles back there, right? Well, what are you waiting for? All that. There's a bonfire up ahead. What?
Hello, new friend. Rise and shine. I'm Charlie. But my friends call me Charlie the Optimist. What do your friends call you? Oh, you look pretty tired. Come on, relax. I know the warp can be really scary, but just remember what Kay always says. Don't panic. Hey, feeling better? So how about a smile? You do remember how to smile, don't you? Oh, there it is. See if you can smile after all that. You can smile after anything. Anyway, Kay is with the others on the northeast shore. Don't worry. I'll take care of anyone else who shows up.
Sounds like you just met Charlie. That means you're at the beach. Follow the coast northeast and you'll find the raft.
Yeah.
everything okay? Oh, there you are. Good girl, Pia. I owe you a snack.
So, how'd you like your new home? Just remember, you're a pioneer now. And true pioneers never give up. We're leaving this island as soon as the raft is finished. You've proven you're not just some helpless survivor. Want to help us gather materials? We're short on logs and reed stocks. There should be plenty by that lake over there.
Something to cut. Remember how you crafted that stone? That's gonna be hard. Now you just need to tie the blade and branches, but just having those resources won't do you any. Bingo. There you go. all that's left. I know you probably have.
For your first day. But stay focused. Things aren't gonna get much easier on the next island. I'll leave the stragglers to you, Charlie. Make sure nobody follows us, yeah?
Aye, aye, Captain.